I got approved for Tecfidera capsules. And I won't have to take these Copaxone shots. Once I get these capsules, I'm going to be taking Tecfidera. I never took that before. But I still got to take this. I still got to take these. So, this is how we going to do this. So, see, it's leg day. I shoot the shit in my leg. Yeah, shoot the shit in my leg. Okay, so, do it like this. Load it up. Do it like this. For a click, one thing. Then load this. Okay. Then area. Okay. Wait for it to dry. If you don't let it dry and you shoot that in right now, it's gonna burn. It's gonna burn. So while that's drying, we're gonna active pull the cap off. Pull the cap off the needle. It's not a needle. It's exposed. That's good. And then, shit. Right. So there's a little window here. A little window right in there. I wanted to go red. Go one. Push this button. One. Two, three, Teddy. Oh. One, two, three, three, four, dear. Okay. See? It's the red, so that's how you know it all came out. And that's it. And I shoot it up. And I shoot it up. I put my clothes back on. And then... Knock that out. Take this cap. Ooh. Put this back in there. Oh, come here. Yeah. This in your little sharps container. Yeah, I don't want to. If I could just take a capsule instead of do this, I'll do it. So send that Tecfidera. Send it. I'll take it. I gotta take two a day. And these I gotta do three times a week. But the Tecfidera, I gotta do it two pills a day. So that's what that is.